Heavyweight for the Tar Heels, Ziad Haddad. Am I saying it right?
That's right.
All right, man. I know how to pronounce things. Ziad, huge win over a top 20 guy, a returning qualifier.
Right.
Guy who's a match away from being All-American last year. And Chris Burchler. Athletic, man. Looking good. What happened at the end there, man? You almost got taken down. What were you thinking?
I mean, you know, coach always stresses attack, attack, attack. And, you know, when you're up like that, he opens up a little bit more. And my best offense is my best defense is my offense. So, you know, go after him. And you know, if you're going to give something up, you give it up going after him, you know.
Did it change your mindset going into the heavyweight match knowing that Drury had iced it at 197?
Really, you can't look at the team score when you go out to wrestle, because if you do that, it changes the complexion of your match and you don't wrestle your match. So, no, it didn't affect me. I mean, it was a great win for the team, and Drury sealing it like that. But, you know, I had my own match to accomplish and my own goals.
Okay, with a win like that, you had an 8-5 record going in. But wins like that, big ones like that over, you know, top 10, top 20 guys.
Right.
Where does that put you right now? Do you think you can win the ACC?
You know, I'm just going to take it one match at a time. I'm not going to look that far ahead, because the ACC, you got six tough teams, and that's six tough kids. So, you know, taking it one match at a time puts me where I want to be, and hopefully it's a trip to Nationals.
Where are you from?
Pennsylvania.
So it's nice to come back.
It was nice, but I'm from the eastern part of PA. So I grew up in Allentown, Pennsylvania, near Bethlehem. I went to school at Bethlehem Catholic. You know, love being in PA, but Carolina's a little bit warmer.
All right, you got anything else for me?
That's it.
You guys think you gained some confidence tonight?
As a team, definitely. It's a big win for our team. You know, I say it all the time to the guys in the room. If you come watch us practice, it looks like we're undefeated. You know, the way we train and the camaraderie amongst the guys, and everything that goes on. If you would come watch us practice, it looks like we're undefeated. But wins like that show what team we are.
All right, Ziad. I will be tomorrow. I'll see you. Good luck. We'll talk
Thanks.
Then too.
Okay. Thank you.